Hello Ukraine, hello Eurovision fans, it's time for Go A and the Song Shum. It is the fourth song for the Eurovision Song Contest 2021 in Rotterdam. They were already selected last year and we know Corona and now they were singing again 2021. I will listen and react to the song Shum. Are you ready? Let's go!
Time has come for you to lip sync for your life.
My love, my passions, my life. This is me. Let's bring more joy and happiness in our lives. Let's have some fun. Before I start, I have to say it is not in English and had to look up. It says, Shum is an ancient game dance to summon a spring season. Hemp was a very important plant in agriculture and farming, used to produce paper, fabric and clothes. So this is like the song is about or explaining what is Shum. I will listen and react to the song now. I'm really excited because last year I loved this song. I think that it was really, really underrated and now it is already out, I think, that since 1 week. So now I will listen and react, I would say. So, let's go. Alarm, alarm. I have to say, when I listened the first time, the song from last year, I was like, oh my god, her voice. Headache or loving it? I couldn't decide. Really unique voice of her, love it. Really special sound and tune. And the outfit. Danging zone and dancing. Really cool. Wow. I love this, but at the same time I feel like I have to run away because of this danger, but I don't know which danger we have. So I think either you love her voice or hate it. I love her voice. And for me she looks like Nelly Furtado and it is a good way. I love Nelly Furtado. We get this original style, Australian style sound. Really much going on in the song. In a good way. So I hope you can people can explain me a bit more about the song. Oh yes. Wow. It's really hard to find words to explain what I'm seeing, what I'm listening to. And look, I think I can do a great staging, a really special staging here. Oh yes. I'm getting a bit scared here. What will happen now? Dancing in a circle. What happened with the middle person now? Really unique sound. I love this. And this is really great. But this is a song I have to listen again because to sort all the stuff really confusing me. Yes, party now. I have to say, I love the song more than last year. Oh please, people, you couldn't write me what the song was about. Maybe I said it already in the beginning of the video. What a unique sound and mix, and I love it. Songs I could train is driving away or something else? Something happened now? Okay. I don't know which town it is. Kiev or something else? I have no idea. I was never in Ukraine, so... Okay. Wow. I have just positive things, but I think I have to look which words I have to use, because I have to sort out all the music, tune, sound, and what is going on in the music video. I think you can do a great staging, really, really special. I think this is a song people love or hate. There's nothing between, I would say. I love this more than the song before, and I see it is a bit too long for Eurovision, so they have to cut 1 minute around, I would say. But I think it is not bad to cut 1 minute. It doesn't feel that long, I have to say, but wow. Yes, as I said, I love this song more than last year. I think this will go to the final of the great staging, and this tune, I don't know how they will do this. I'm really like, I have no idea. Maybe this dance, I don't know if they're wearing this costumes, I would say. I think you are wearing this, for example, when you are working with dangerous stuff or in agriculture, I don't know. So I'm a tone person, so I have no idea. Well, I have to listen it again second, third time to get it more inside my head. I have to say I love this song. What do you think? I think it is easier to say what do you think about the song? Write me. Whatever you want, do you love this song? Do you think this song is better than last year? Explain me what is going on, what is the song about? I would love to hear about more facts, Ukraine. And yeah, write me a comment under the video. So I'm really, really confused about all the stuff. And when you like my videos, then of course, thumb up. And don't forget, I will do many reaction videos to the Eurovision Song Contest and more. When you don't want to miss any of them, then subscribe my channel, click the red button and the bell, and you don't miss any videos. And I would say, see you in the next video. Bye bye.